Well, it's that time of year, and Blessed Sacrament School holding their Trick or Trunk event. This year, the books were the theme, the teachers dressing up as their favorite book characters, and each teacher participating decorated their cars as scenes from their favorite books and passed out candy to children in Halloween costumes.
It's like a good time there.